Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Sometimes, when I'm driving late at night, I like to pretend the other cars are spaceships.
All right, brother, here we are. What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей.
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey, hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on, come on, let's go. Let's go. Get in.
Rocking.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depth's all troll for 500 bucks. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. Okay, get me in clothes so I can incapacitate him humanely. Adios, amigo! Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hands where I can see them. This is a citizen's arrest!
Not you lunatics again! You could have killed me!
Get in a vehicle now, sir!
Двигай, двигай!
Okay, okay!
Good work, boys. Now head for the cement factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
How'd you get your hands on this patrol car?
I'm a proud park ranger, my friend, a trained security professional enjoying his time off. Well, and Joseph here, well, I ain't sure what he does for a living.
Border Patrol, nobody move!
There, there on the bike, step on it, Trevor! Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
Who the hell are you guys?
Who the hell are we? where we are America.
Gorde americanci.
He doesn't even speak English.
Yeah, but he can sing the national anthem like a choir boy. We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away. Are you out of your freaking mind?
What?
Go, car, go now.
Admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters. All they want to do is work menial jobs for abysmal pay with no benefits.
Нам не нужны дешевые товары, которые они производят.
And do they report that? And do they report that income? No, sorry. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии.
What?
Good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just...
We didn't do nothing!
Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters. Oh, look at him. Where's the moral code, huh? Half the country's on spring break, while the other half's murdering each other for cocaine.
How do people like you still assist?
We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay, okay.
Let's go, buddy. You come with us.
Yeah, yeah.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
Even your parents can't stand you.
Chinga tu madre!
Why hasn't someone sensible shot you yet? Shit! Taxi as soon as you can.
Of course. The driver should be with you soon.
That'll work. Taxi! Puerta.
Right away, sir.
Vamos, let's go.
Buckle up.
Guilherme? Levantar não? Quer levantar não?
Eu vou, filho.
Já dormiu 1 hora e meia.
É? Vou acordar,
peraí. Rapaz.
Você tá com sono?
Não.
Tá suave?
De boa.
Mas ainda eu já levanto já.
Beleza.
Miss you already.
What the F word are you doing here? That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Blood!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuck fest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd. I told you, I've got a career. I don't need this crap.
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Trevor?
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I could run in and get Floyd and Gebra. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, maybe you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah! Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Casey Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof! Right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Debra don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is, you can't rely on you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me. Look, this is it.
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.